Mic check.
Do I have audio?
Okay, I have audio.
Now that I have audio, I need video. Dude, I am having video problems right now. I have a black screen on game capture and screen capture. Can you hear me at least? No, it's not my camera. It's my, I can do my camera. Let's see. Dude! King Turtle! I was gonna message you when I got the video up. Hell yes! Congrats, my dude. I'm having video problem right now. I can't get OBS to capture my middle monitor. That's been like a real running problem where I've even gamed on the wrong monitor for a few days. But I also can't get it to capture my game here. Do I want to play No Man's Sky on normal or on difficulty? I know you can see me right now. I'm wondering if I get the game actually running, will my capture work? Let's see. Yeah, that's frustrating, man. Let's see. Trying to figure this out, dudes. Petra! What is up? I'm having difficulties on my video, and I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, good call, King Turtle. Thank you. Any other thoughts on how to get this to... How to get some video going? Let's see, can I show you guys my Spotify screen? What is going on here? Hey, so I'm getting black screens on game capture when I try to capture my game, and that's been happening for a while. So my fallback has been doing a full-on display capture, but for whatever reason, I'm also plagued by this issue where I can't do my middle monitor display capture, so I've had to actually stream on other monitors. I've never been able to fix this. So here, let me give you a demonstration so you guys can see what I'm talking about. So if I put on, I'm using one scene. If I put this on, you guys can see everything I'm doing, right? And it works. You can see my screen. But if I come in here and I change the display from this screen, which is like my helpful screen, to this other screen, it's just full black. Interesting. I might have to try different capture types. Okay. Let me try that. Such a pain. So I've done both the mode capture specific window, and I've done
capture any full screen application. I use OBS.
God, this is such a pain. I was so stoked to just start like going.
Cause I was gonna play some Apex later. Trying this now. Oh, this doesn't look like it's working either. This is so frustrating. Of course, that's a wonderful idea. So, I have this one. This one. Such a pain. Those are two different ones I have. Man, this is so frustrating. Like, it works on everything, you know? Except the middle monitor. Because, like, I could game on the other monitor and it would probably just work. Yes, I did. I did do that. Someone else's. Minimize OBS if you're going to stream or record, or move OBS to secondary monitor, or use the game capture or the window capture instead of display capture. Game or window. I am using display capture or game capture. I've never heard of window capture. Let me check that one. Okay, I think I've done all of that distorted. I think I have all of that working. Well, I have done all of that right now, and that is what I've tested. It's minimized. I've tried that. It's on its own monitor. I've used game or window. Game capture. Yeah, oh, I've not tried window capture. I have not. Let's try this. Full screen. Good call, good call, good call. So look at that. Come over here, we'll do window capture. Let's see, window capture. We'll do, thank you for your patience, everyone. Thank you for your patience. It's not even showing up as a window. Is the game open? So then you just kind of like hide and unhide until it just works, like with the eye. Is that fair to say? You just kind of walk them off. Be safe, turtle.
Why is this so frustrating?
My No Man's Sky just says initializing. I don't know what studio mode is. I have a lot to learn. I didn't realize I had to hold the E key. This is frustrating.
It's not Spotify, Spotify, Spotify. It's not. Let's just try that. No.
Ooh, I have not. Let's try windowed mode. That's a wonderful idea. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Yeah, you're right. Everyone's saying it doesn't work in full screen mode. Okay. That's gonna be my fix here. God, you guys are wonderful. You guys are the best. Let's try this. Whoa. Come on. Come on.
Everyone pray. Yes! Yes, we did it! Good call, Kristen! Hell yes! Woo! Alright. Huzzah! Fuck yes. Okay. Need about 5 seconds more to set this up the way I like this stream looking. Okay. Good fucking call, Kristen. Okay, we have a little bit of graphics options here. Let's see what we can. Can we trash can? Oh my god. Alright, everything is good. Oh my god, let's go to Ultra, am I right? Am I right? Oh, can this go bigger? Can this go bigger? Alright, we're gonna max out these settings. Restart! Oh, we're gonna do it. I'm gonna hate this and I'm gonna regret this later. Trust me, I will. But I've never played this game before. It says 14 minutes, but that's the whole time I spent trying to get it to run. Oh. Alright, let's get a video check. In 2 seconds. Welcome, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, I meant to message you the other day, and I didn't because I am terrible. I started teaching, my dude. Alright, can you guys see? Everything looks frozen on my end. This is wonderful. You guys can't see shit. What the fuck, Richard? We're good.
Commencing audio system
synchronization. God damn. It's only like showing the UI when I minimize the game. Getting so frustrated here. Nice, dude. And what are you teaching on Monday? What specific class? Hi, Decounts. Love you, too. I'm trying to get this video up, my dude. Oh, my God. Why did I choose robotics and computer science? My God, dude. That's cool. Do you have to relearn any of the physics stuff, or are you just comfortable enough with all that? I mean, you're always good at math, if I remember correctly. I know you guys can't see, I'm working on it. Cool, that's cool that they do that. I don't think it does work. It's just a static image, right? You guys can't see. You can only see when I minimize. I don't know why that is. Oh, this is so frustrating. No Man's Sky, I'm working on that Decounts. James, no, I'm actually working full time and teaching at night, so I am doing both. Which is always fun. Always fun. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh my god, I'm going to lose my shit. Okay, so right now the game is live. you guys can look right at the bottom of the screen, and you guys can see that little white line going left and right. Right? I'm not clicked into the game, so the game is live. But as soon as I click into the fucking game right now, it fucking freezes! Why does it do this? Why does it do this? Alright, fuck it. We're gonna play bordered mode. That's the only way I can get this to work. Let's try if I go to borderless. Wait, that worked! I did turn it off and on again! Facelift is a fucking god! Alright. I just started this game. I haven't even read a single thing. The environment status is hostile. The hazard protection is failing. Okay, recommendation. Scan to locate. Yeah, it's a 2080 Ti. Oh, we gotta get Scouty cookies ready. I know we're dying on the planet, but Scouty needs cookies. Sit. Sit. Okay. Back to survival. Perform a scan. The scanner is a personal service radar. Releases a high energy pulse. It reveals some stuff. Okay. The scanner's critically damaged. Okay. Gather some dust. Okay. Oh, there's a lot to mine. Oh, sorry, Turtle. I didn't even see that question. Yeah, what's your name gonna be, man? What are you changing it to? I hate plants. What did a plant ever... Oh. Fuck. Why did I take radiation damage? Is this thing radioactive? Not when I laser it. Fucking... We're dying here, mates. Okay, life support. Life support allow you to move around the planet. Sprinting and using the jetpack will drain life support. Life support are recharged with oxygen. Pressing C will activate locating a bunch of planty boys. Systems will be recharged from the exosuit by pressing X, okay? Recharge the equipment. Life support. Charged with oxygen. Technology fully charged. Okay. I'm gonna need to remember your name. Ooh. You don't have car- Oh, fuck. Maybe that wasn't wise, but we're bringing this body with us. Come on, buddy. Oh, looks like our mining beam has like a certain amount of use. Okay. Jetpack surge detected. What? Okay. Are you oxygen? Oh, I just call that Friday night. Butt medicine. Guys, we're gonna die and I don't even know how to play this game. Peace! Oh. Critical damage taken. I don't know. I've never heard of the term SUPO before. In my entire life. But I am going to terraform. Oh, suppository! I have heard of a suppository. Where did Puppy go? Curious. Butt candy. Ew. We just call that candy, am I right? Guys, I think we're going down here.
Hi, Pumpkin.
Okay. Yeah, we died. What am I return to the death location to recover items. Dying may damage installed technology. I'm trying! I don't even know what to... What is this thing? Oh. Sodium. Okay.
Radiation protection. Falling.
Falling? Failing? Shit. Ooh. Let's go, let's go! What is this? What is this? Look at this! What's the line? Jack Skeleton? Okay. Oh, tab is inventory. Okay. Oxygen recycler. Yes.
Technology installed.
Oh, what's this? What's this? There's magic everywhere! Alright, perfect. We did it. Yeah, I was, like, not singing, but I was trying to remember what it was in the shower the other day. I was screaming and crying just because I was in the shower. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. I don't know this, how to do any of this stuff. What do I do with this thing? I need... Okay, I need oxygen. We need... 46 oxygen, boys. Alright. Dihydrogen. Dihydrogen. Insert that shit. Oh. How? Is that it? We're breathing? Oh, okay, I thought you knew how to play. Well, it looks like you were right, dude. We need oxygen. Are you made of oxygen? Hello? Oh, we're gonna die. What is all this? Carbon. Oh, we got some dusty boys! Alright, recommendation, repair the scanner. Okay. Progress here. Oh, whoa. I'm trying to investigate my surroundings. I'm looking for oxygen, boys. Ooh, what's this? What's this? What the fuck is that? Ooh, what's this? I'm not gonna stop singing that. Press escape to read more. Identify it. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. I don't know. Maybe if I just break this apart, I wonder if it'll identify. It did not look like it did. I don't know. Has anyone in this chat played the... Whoa, Q did something. Oh, C! C did something. Okay, hydrogen. Hydrogen. I forget what NA is. Okay. A signal source. Where's oxygen? Sodium. Oh! O2! We're coming! We're coming! Scotty, please! Get over there! You gotta get on camera, puppy! This is your show! Good girl, down. Oh my God, good puppy. Where'd the oxygen go? I wasn't looking.
Okay. I wonder what frame rate this is running at. Oh, that hurt. I don't know if there's a downside to using this ability. Okay. How much oxygen?
17?
Alright, we're gonna keep doing this.
Come on.
The ambient music is pretty good. Oxygen! Scan again. Scanner recharging? Fuck off! Is the music too loud for anybody?
Jesus!
Down here. I can't. Oh, shit. Shit. Alright, we need sodium. Bad. I want to see the new It movie. I don't like horror movies either, man. And oh, mad people. Kitty cat, kinda, Romith. Everybody but Facelift and Turtle. A lot of mad peeps. We're collecting sodium so that we can recharge our hazard protection. What was that? Copper? Rain. Spouse. How was your stream this week, by the way? How'd that go? Yes, it worked. I see it. Captain Poop is Snoop. I know that's not how you say it. Pope? It's all lowercase on my end. Good. Okay, cool. What's your, what's your next goal right now? Like, follower count, stuff like that? If you guys don't know, Kitty Cat also streams, and she's far more active and talented. I just show up and drink a lot, you know what I'm saying? Ugh. What's this? Pope Snoke. Pope Snoke. Ow! Motherfucker! Fuck you, bitch. Oh, can we make that thing? Oh, we need 3 more oxygen. Poopy Snoop. I got poop in my snoop, and all I smell is poop. Don't know where the poop came from, but it's in there. It's packed, it's jammed, it's full of dysentery. I can't smell anything, call the military. Okay, makes sense. Dude, stop. Drop a snoot! The snoot droops! Everyone go ahead and poop a snoot! Watch this guy. Pound it! Oh, good girl! That's my favorite trick, you know. Ugh, eat that. Put that in your mouth and chew it! The snoot boops! What is this? What is this? We're a spaceship, ladies and gentlemen! What the fuck were we doing over there just sitting on the ground like a fucking idiot? Why didn't I come here first? Why did I try to live without a fucking... Whew.
All right.
If you melee boost right after, you go faster.
Since the pilots couldn't see out of the plane because of angled landing, engineers put together a solution. Droop snoot?
Yeah, the snoot would droop.
The snoot droop.
Snoot would droop, okay. Sorry, I had to watch that. I didn't know what we were talking about. I feel like I've seen that. Okay.
Atlas connection!
If you melee boost right after, you go faster. Alright, I'm gonna try that.
Launch the throw.
No! I don't want to pulse engine offline. I found myself alone in a strange world, unequipped with danger. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of before. But this ship seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch. I'm not dead yet, and the ship is a lifeline out to the stars. Connect the exosuit. The logs are unavailable. Substitute exosuit connected. Suggestion. Pilot should perform maintenance. Select desired repair path. Repair the ship systems.
Self-guided repair protocols.
The pulse engine is critically damaged. We need metal plating and hemorrhoids. Okay. Got it. Dude!
Yes! Mountain Blade! Fucking Bannerlord has a beta, alpha, whatever day, and I sign up for the beta, and if you didn't sign up for the beta, sign up for the beta, and then if you get in, give me the fucking key. Ugh.
I can't wait. That game is amazing. What? Rusted metal? Why do we have way more inventory in our suit than we do in the... Yeah, guys, Bannerlord's gonna be bomb. Repair. Okay, I'm missing sodium nitrate. No, you won't. You are gonna give me a key. And then you can just cut me just because that's what you normally do. I got a distress beacon. Deleted battery separation light. Vessel empty. We don't need a distress beacon right now. Oh my god. I legit can't wait for that game. Bye. Oh, I've been waiting for that game. It's been 10 years! Yeah, if I put the distress beacon and somebody comes down. Years one more time, please. Give me your dihydrogen monoxide. I am going to terraform this planet. Honestly, don't know what I'm doing right now, but I don't like to read the instructions. Dude, okay, have you never played before? It's so good. Metal plating to repair the pulse engine. We have all the fermite dust required. Why don't we hop in our ship real quick? Dude, there's no storyline. You just do you, man. You just do you and... Oh, this is recharging. Look in the bottom left corner. I like that. So what are you playing as? Like, what is your, what does your build kind of look like? Metal plate. Pulse engine. Okay, I think I'm doing this right. Dude, you have to. You have to. It's so good. So, okay, here's what happens. Let's see if I can actually start doing this kind of good. Let's see if I can. Okay, so I can do that. That looks great. Okay. When you start playing Mountain Blade, in the beginning, you are the most important soldier on the map. You are. And everything will kill you in, like, a hit. So, in the beginning, yeah, you're gonna get stomped and you're gonna lose your men, and that's fine. What you're trying to do is level up your hero. Yes, register for that decounts. So you need to level up your hero. And as you go through the cycle of, oh, I have like 12 guys, oh, they're a little bit leveled up, oh, I have a little bit of money, oh, and I died and lost everything and I got taken prisoner. The thing that carries on is your character's level. So in the beginning, you are the most important fighter. When you start growing and growing and growing, you become less and less of an important fighter and more of the important commander. Which is really important. That all being said, I always play the game on 1/4 damage received to my character, and half damage received on my men, because that's how bad I am. But I love it. So yeah, if you're level 10 right now, and you're playing as an archer, the Vaegirs, V-A-E-G-I-R, are the best unmounted archers, and I forget who, but there are the Cordix or something. They are the best horse archers. So if you want to find and hire men that are like your playstyle, get like the Vaegar guys. You can put them in a two line with the formation, and they will drop so many people by the time they get to you. And it is lovely. I'm wondering, should we play a Mountain Blade game sometime? Would that be a good stream? Just play like a game only on stream? Like I would never play off stream? That'd probably be fun, right? Yeah, maybe. You'll mount my blade. Well, lucky for you, it's an incredibly small, below average, not really important penis. I'll show you guys the game again. Dihydrogen jelly. Lovely, lovely. Dihydrogen jelly. Locate the crystal fragment in the inventory. Analyze it. I'm a little lost what I'm doing here. We can eat that. I think that's what we're gonna do next week. That's my plan. Yeah, I'm so down. I mean, we can play that right now. You guys wanna play that right now? What's that? That's... I don't care. I don't know what I'm doing in this game. How do you say? Oh, no. That sucked. Should have read what I was clicking. I just clicked reload autosave. Let me check something real quick. Alright, well, if we have an autosave, let's try something. Well, we can start this right now. I'm going to be playing some, going to be playing some Apex later. But why don't we get a little freaky with this? I don't care what we play, man. This is for you guys. So I like to play Prophecy of Pendor. Do you guys, have you played that before? We'll play that. It's pretty close. One moment. Yeah, download it. Download it. Absolutely. The game is worth full price. It's an amazing game. I don't know how many hours I have in it, but I bet it's a lot. I have 109 hours, which is considered rookie hours. You need like 1500 hours until it starts to be considered like, oh wow, you got a lot of hours. That's above average in hours. I love that I can just push a button on my, like, pad down here, and it will just print. And I can even have it say, like, Thirsty Thursday.
Thursday?
Yeah, Mordhau, dude, you are good at that game. I need to learn. I gotta play more. But if you guys have ever played Medieval Chivalry, Mordhau is something we, like, play a lot, and well, he's way better at it than me. I hope this just works. If this just works, I'm gonna be stoked. Oh, it just crashed? That was wonderful. Yes. Wait. Mordhau is a brand new game that's not even related. Dude! Yeah, Face, we gotta start playing Overwatch because I was having a blast with that game. What's wrong, D-Counts? Everything okay? Dad? Oh, okay. You scared me. Wine in hand. Dude, what kind of wine are you drinking, man? I'll give you guys a bottom view so it looks makes Scouty look even cuter. I need to check out what AIM Arena is.
Peanut noir
bread and I love it. Okay, I like wine. I like all alcohol. I am drinking. I've never had this before. There's like a ball in there. All right, pineapple juice and vodka is very good. Do you like this, D-Counts? I think it's pretty good. Oh, Pendor is a mod. It's probably regarded as the best mod. So when we're playing this game, guys, let's kind of make this character together because I'm only going to play this on screen. Welcome, adventurer, to the Prophecy of Pendor. Before beginning the game, you must create your character. Be very careful, adventurer. Your background choices here will forever impact your options and opportunities. And yeah, it is Darby. Dude, fish! My dude, look at this puppy. You know what they say, a man's leg begins at his thighs. How are you? We're gonna play a male, I've decided that one. All right, now we gotta start deciding this together. What kind of character are we gonna play? Dude, Danthus, we're getting ready for Bannerlord. And it ends at his ankles. A man's leg never ends. No, it's not Bannerlord, we're getting ready for Bannerlord. This is Warband. This is just a mod. No, not Bannerlord. Nope. Alright, what do we want to play? Do we want to be a knight? I usually have a lance and like a sword, like a two-handed and a lance. And I don't use a bow. We can do a bow. What do you guys want to play? Everyone, let's talk this out. We could play a retired guy. A retarded adventurer. Oh my god. Oh my god. god. Whew. All right. We were a former knight. When you were a child, your father earned a respectable living. A respectable living as a master at arms in Barclay, hiring out to those who could pay for his services. He had great skill with the sword. Patiently, he taught you all he knew, and you became capable with both sword and lance. He was rough, callous, but he kept your bed warm at night and fair. Your mother was a minor noble from Pendor who spoke very little of her past, though she did not let on that she met your father when he was rescued here from her kidnappers. Your father spoke only once of the knighthood order to which he belonged, and then only said that it had been outlawed by order of the former king of Sarleon. More like sardines, am I right? He refused to answer your many questions about his deeds, or even the name of the order, saying only that he preferred not to speak of it. In your youth, you had very little idle time. I want to play a knight. I think that's what we're going to play. Okay. I slit my wrists. Roll a d20. Ah, nat 20. You're dead. He arranged... In your youth, you had little very idle time, as your father arranged for you to serve a minor noble, sent to you to become an apprentice for a craftsman, merchant, left to fend for yourself, sent you out to hunt in the wilds. Sent you out, love it, ship it. As a very young boy, you rode the great steppies on a horse of your own, learning the paths through the grass and the desert. Though you sometimes went hungry, you became a skillful hunter and pathfinder, despite, or perhaps because of, the relatively trackless country. Your body grew in many ways. Things got thicker, and some things grew, and muscles mastered your nomadic way of life. Then after what seemed like an eternity, your life changed. You entered puberty, and you were given the opportunity to become... What are we? This is the easy choice if I want to be a knight, but this is up to you guys. First one to type it in. Fucking engineer, alright. We're an engineer and a builder. I don't know, decals, it's just you and me. Oh, you're so cute. Though the distraction fell to you somewhere along the way, you had become a man and the whole world seemed to change around you. You pursued a career as an apprentice engineer and builder, crafting plans for homes, castles, and towns. As time wore on, you became a master of your trade, and your work started to bring you high prices, with food on your table and logs on your fire. You could take pride in your work and your growing reputation. Oh, dude. Captain Poop Snoop. Hope Snow. It's like so laggy that by the time he messages, it's yeah, there's a lot of delay. Too many enemies that want us dead. Too many. Okay. We board the ship, and where do we settle? All right, what do we want to look? We've been awarded, oh, we get a banner! So we're lordly enough to have a banner. All right, does anything look like it just has a bunch of legs on it? Is there an octopus? Look at this one!
Yet again, just as we need union most desperately. New enemies have invaded us, and
this one has legs on it.
We are poised to seek
out. No looking east, there's no this isn't Bannerlord. This is a mod.
On behalf.
So I'm never gonna save Scum. We cannot quit without saving. So everything that happens will happen. Yeah, it's Warband. Alright. I know, I'm sorry, brother. So, playing this game, I know quite a few things on, like... In the beginning... We want some int, because we get a few more skills. I'm a big fan of leadership. Athletics is pretty important. Where's riding? We should have pretty high riding. I know, right? That's pretty bad. Daddy? Daddy, do you love me? We'll get this. Trainer is probably the most important. So if you guys want to learn about this game, so yeah, let's walk through this. God damn it. You have attributes, and these attributes give you a little bit of points, like charisma is going to give us party size or whatnot. And these actually affect the max that these guys can be at. So each one of these is a skill. Like this gives me more health. This lets me do more damage with swinging a sword. And what's interesting is when you look at this, you want to look all the way to the top right where the text is, and you'll read, see how it says personal skill? So what's really important about this game is when you're playing your character, your lead, me, Greggy Hills, personal skills are pretty important. When you get to something that says like party skill, looting, I like to not focus on party skills generally on my main character. I let one of my companions handle that so I can focus on myself. So that's part of the thought process I'm having when I'm going through this type of stuff, is I'm looking at party skills and I know most of them. And I'm kind of ruling them out. So I look at the personal skills so that we can kind of make this a little bit easier for us in the beginning. So I'm probably going to do Iron Flesh. But if we go through these, we could probably start getting ready with a bow too if we wanted to. Yeah, so it's cool. You'll see. Why don't we start getting a little bit of bow work as well? And we'll just kind of put all these points into archery. Okay, so we have two more here. So I'm gonna put two more into intelligence because that's gonna give us two more points, and that's pretty good early on. And we'll put two more points into archery. And no, she's not home. She's home Saturday, which is rough. It's been so long and it sucks. Yeah, I know, it's been 10 weeks, man. I know, it's pretty shitty. What do we want to look like? We need a high nose. We need some big old cheekbones. Where's our lips at? Dude! Sorry for yelling. You're having a son? Fuck yes. That's exciting. Absence makes the heart grow fonder. How excited are you, dude? We need some big old lips. We need a big jaw, we need a big chin. Where's our hair color? There we go. Where's our eye color? I don't like that. I know it looks kind of dank, but where is it? Where is it? I'm excited for you, dude. Do you have names picked out? I'm just big old nose, small face. Ooh. Okay, that looks good. All right, definitely didn't expect this pose to be announced. We need to pick an empire. Oh my god, yes. To your unborn son. Scouty, this is because there are going to be beautiful, lovely little babies in the world. Good girl. Which one is Thanos? Romith? Ugh. Ugh. So these are the knights. These are the archers. These guys live out in the desert. Oh, Kristen, we are horrible at StarCraft. I've played like 6 games since streaming. Oh, it's bad. There's so much skill involved that I don't have. It's so bad. All right, I have chosen Ravenstorm or Firdstain. Somebody pick one of those. And Kristen, have you played StarCraft before? Oh shit, I meant to click that once. All right, I'm gonna pick one in 3 seconds. Ravenstern. You travel through Ravencern Highlands, exposed to bitter winds and cold. A bunch of bullshit happens. The riches of the land draw traders, but the traders in turn draw bandits. This is called Prophecy of Pendor. It's actually a lot harder than the base game. But it's also very fun. So, here's the game. You guys haven't seen it. This is the world. There is no preset storyline. And every time you play this, things that happen will be different. So we are at the lovely city of Ravenstern. If we look at our inventory, we have a heavy, dark, steppy horse. And horse speed is one of the most important things early on. So we have a speed of 40. This guy's speed of 37. So we'll leave that be. We're wearing heavy armor because of the plus 45 and plus 12. So we'll leave that. Now we look at our loadout. We have a crossbow. Not a fan of those, so we'll remove those. We have a one-handed arming sword. So we'll put that here, here, and here. So now what's happening is when we get on our horse, the first thing we're going to have is our lance. Then we can pull out our sword, then we can pull out our bow. We're not really concerned with how much stuff we're carrying at this exact moment. We're just going to go real heavy. Okay, so what the first thing we can do is we can come to town and we can speak to the guildmaster. We can ask him for quests.
Well met.
Hello, stranger. You seem to be new to Ravenstern. I am the guildmaster. You have a job for me. One of the merchants here is looking for Herzman to take. This is the worst quest in the whole fucking game. Alright. I'll go to Rain. So this guy said, hey, I have a bunch of cattle. I need you to bring them all the way over to Rain. And what sucks is, you used to have to, like, fucking herd the cattle. Where is it? So, I'm looking for the cow. Does anyone see a fucking cow? Cattle herd, he's in there. I know. It's a Pray Lord, hi, welcome, man. This is called The Prophecy of Pendor. This is probably my favorite one. So we can actually bring these cows, and I think they follow us in this one. So you don't have to push them like in the regular warband. You can actually just have them follow you. So it's much better. The problem is, if we get talked to by anybody, they will destroy us. No! No! Okay, so we're just bringing these cows over to Rain, collecting a few dollars on the way. Come on, little cow. And we're lucky. This is a friendly knight over here. Yeah, it is. They are slower, but it's better. Okay. First quest done. So we'll go to this town. We'll see. Anyone want to join us? 4 recruits. So we paid them $80. How much money do we have? We have 1,000. Is it having major performance issues? I am not noticing anything on my game or my outbound stream. Can anyone else comment? Oh yeah, it's probably pausing. You'll see at the bottom when it pauses. When I'm not moving, it auto-pauses. Or I boost time. I just kind of crank through it. Okay, so now we'll recruit some guys here. We're just going to recruit a bunch of guys on the way home. Recruit some guys here. And now let's look at the party. So we have my guy here. We have 17 recruits. So they're incredibly weak. So we're going to go back to Ravenstern, talk to the guildmaster, and get our money. Good day. Glad to see you. Here's your $417, and we got some experience. Yeah, sorry, looking east. Dude, it's awesome decounts. I totally recommend getting this game. So now we're at the trader. It's really, really old. So you have to be, like, a little okay with that. So I don't want the hunting bow anymore, the crossbow. So we'll just sell it. We don't need the bolts. We'll sell it. I don't need the crossbow. I don't need this. Okay. We have an iron sword and an arming sword. This is 28 swing, 23 thrust, 29 swing, 24 thrust. Then we check the speed ratings. This is faster. This has better reach. So this one is faster and a better reach, but less damage. This one is slower, but more damage. Look at the price. We'll just get rid of this one. It's worth less. Okay. Now we have some goods in our inventory. We don't need these because we have better boots. 10 to 17. This is old, a shitty coat. This is a shitty tunic. And this is shitty. Do you? I didn't. If that's true, I didn't know. 158 on the light crossbow. 158 on the light crossbow. 158. 158. 158. Let's check this one. 29 tunic and vest. 29 tunic and vest. 29 tunic and vest. 29 tunic and vest. 29. Not that I can tell. In this mod. Absolutely, Braylord. I will buy. I might even take the day off that day. So we're gonna sell the furs, the tools, and we can keep the. We can't even use the shield. We'll get rid of that. We'll get rid of this. Yeah, Praylord, if that game interests you, man, this stream's all about you guys. So if that game interests you, man, then we will play it. Okay, so now we have all this money, and I want to buy... it should update. I minimized, and I believe I updated the game to match Mountain Blade, so it should show that now. I would love to know. Okay, cool. So, let's do an example of combat. So we're gonna do just a practice fight. This guy's just like, yeah, getting this practice fight. So all these guys are gonna be pretty skilled. I've played this game quite a bit. I'm not amazing. Checking our six. Sorry, I'm trying to read the chat while fighting. Got him. Let's go! Let's go! So if we win this, we actually get quite a bit of money, too. I love my two-handed weapons in this game. So this is not just the combat you'll see. It might look a little boring right now, but this is just training. What will happen is we'll actually have, like, 200 people on the field at once, and it's fucking hectic. So this is just kind of warming me back up, because I haven't played this in a long time. And our skill in two-handed weapons increases the speed at which we swing, which is important in this mode too, because as we start playing, more and more guys will spawn quicker and quicker. There are not areas to be explored. You can see the whole map, but there's a fog of war, so you can't actually see who... See, there's another guy spawning. You can't actually see what's over there. I would not consider this... Wait, Clash of Kings. I'm thinking of Crusader Kings. I apologize. I don't know what Clash of Kings is. Yeah, we're just gonna one-hit that girl. We'll one-hit that guy. I love that I can read the chat and still slaughter these guys. We just leveled. Dude, this game is great. You have to get this game. So, Face, you know how, like, when we played Morhau, and I was kind of familiar with the combat? Half of it is from Blade and Sorcery, and half of it is from this. Is gonna be the death of us! Mordhau is amazing. That's it, we won. We got 37 of them. So now we're gonna get, I think it's 500 bucks. It's a Game of Thrones. There's a Game of Thrones mod. They have an of Ice and Fire, and it's incredibly hard. He gave us 2,000 bucks for winning that? Wow, okay. So we leave, right? And now we have. We have $4,000. We have quite a bit of money. So why don't we go shopping for a minute? Give you an idea. So this weapon is $11,000. There's no PvP in this at all. At all. It's 100% PvE. There is a online game you can play. It's one of my favorite online experiences I've ever played, called Napoleonic Wars, where it's musket loading. So you play like your commander and you have 20 NPCs and everyone on the field is 20 NPCs and you fire and then they load and you fire and you move. What that's like winning a tournament 2K for... Can you reword that for me, Prelord? I'm sorry, I don't follow that sentence. It feels amazing, is that what you meant? If that's what you asked, oh yeah. Oh yeah, it feels good. We're gonna look at the armor real quick. This armor's so expensive. Yeah, oh yeah, we're getting a hat, oh yeah. I mean, I guess you could make a Spartan. Oh, I don't know the answer to that one. Now I understand your question. I don't know how much it is in normal one. We are gonna kind of cheap out here. Just to save some money. Okay. Okay, yeah, we got 2 grand for that. Okay, cool. So now that we're done here, why don't we ask this guy for another job? Okay, so he wants us to deal with some looters. So if we look right around town, usually right around here. Steelhead, we started playing like 20 minutes ago. We don't even have a build yet. Speaking of that, I believe we leveled up. Yeah, we don't have a build. We're kind of winging it. Alright, so let's see how this works. Surrender or die! So I'm gonna have my men kind of hang here. I don't want them to get slaughtered. And we're gonna go meet the enemy. We are couching our lance. You can notice it's straight down. One's dead. We're gonna wrap around. We're gonna try to kill the archers. Couching lance. Telling the men to charge. Couching. Got another one. Got another one. Yeah, horses are amazing. Oh yeah, and when we played Mordhau. Horses are... In this game, if you're not on a horse, you're usually dead. Alright, so we got our looters. You'll see them kind of cheering, and we can just kind of neigh our horse a few times in victory! Yeah, D counts is right. So there we go, we lost. We got one guy wounded. So now... Oh, wow, that's a lot of good stuff. So, shortcut is to control and then left click. Steal everything. Yeah, that's a good way to think about it. Eventually, though, decounts, you'll, like, own parts of the map. And you can start building fortifications and raising lords and having them go around. And, like, they'll collect taxes for you and you can start building shit. And you can start wars with other kingdoms and ransom off lords. So, eventually... The battles that you be fighting in aren't the most important either. There'd be the battles your men fight in. Yeah, that's a good way to... It's a little related to Kenshi, yeah. So I'm gonna have my men stay here, actually, again. They are not armored. Their archers will kill my men. There's even one on horseback. Let's see if we can get that guy. Oh shit, we got a follow and I can't see it. Steelhead, my dude, thank you for the follow. Customarily, we give the dog under my table a cookie every time we get a follow. So I will give her a cookie in just a moment on your behalf.
got too thick of armor.
This guy's got to cut through all my men!
Having all my men charge. We hit level 3. Ride back around.
Got him!
Yeah, dude, this channel's the best!
Scout, please?
Get on over there!
Good girl!
Let's get this camera a little bit. Oh, alright. This is from Steelhead, little one! Good girl!
We actually have stickers of her too, man. If that ever interests you, we send them out to all the followers. So, how do we do this? There we go. We got stickers of Greg's legs, and, oh wait, we don't have stickers of Scouty yet. We have drawings of her, though.
Good girl.
Oh. All right, let's see. We probably have too much gear on us. Probably what should have gone back to town before fighting these guys. So I only have so much space, so I'm getting rid of the things that are worth the least, and I'm grabbing all the things that are worth the most. She's probably... I think she's 3 or 4. We adopted her, so we're not positive.
Oh, I love you. I love you. My favorite thing to do to her, look at the front teeth she has. Oh, she's licking too much.
Alright. I gotta give her some food soon. The music is from the game. All that music playing is just in the game. So when we get back to town, we're gonna sell everything that we don't care about. We're gonna keep the food because we have to feed our men. Every day, food gets exhausted. So this is probably plenty of food. So now that we have all that food, while we're in town, we can actually press P. If you notice over here, there's a plus sign on our men, so we can actually upgrade. There's a tree that usually happens, but right now they can only go down one path. We'll put the better guys in the front. This is actually the order in which you load into the battle. And then you can notice we have a plus sign, so that means we have a level up. So if we press C, you'll see we have a level up here. I'm gonna try to get our riding up a little bit, but we can't yet, so we'll just put it into archery. And we'll get some more archery going. Okay, so now what we can do is go fight that last bandit we had out here. And actually, before we do that, let's ride over here. It's been too recent since we hired men, so they won't let us hire anymore. So now we're going to charge the enemy, going to have the men hang tight again, kind of what we've always done. Put them on the hill just in case a horse is coming. And we're going to go spec real quick what's going on. The early game... knowledge is really important. We got the guy right in the fucking head. Now we can get a couch going downhill for extra damage here. Got one. Now we can have them in charge because they have bows, so we don't want them to get hosed. We got the couch set up again. Got him. Come back around. I think you're a better archer than me. We have done it, gentlemen! None of our men got hurt. So we can come back in here. So this is like a really good way for us to start making some money. We're just doing quests. We're killing bandits. I don't know, what are we making, like 400 bucks a win? Some of the men are up, ready to upgrade. Okay, so 5 out of 7 means 2 of them are wounded. So, that's something to keep in mind. They won't actually enter the battle. So, we're gonna keep selling all this stuff. And we'll ride around for a minute. We have this last bandit to get. And then I think we'll have the quest done.
Same exact idea. Yeah. This is Pendor, though. Pendor's dope, dude. You gotta look up Prophecy of Pendor. There's a whole storyline. There's these special books you can get, gems. I think Pendor is harder, Popesnope, but I think I have the difficulty on really easy. Oh, fucking decounts. While we're killing people with our horse, let us raise a glass to you. Thirsty Thursday, my dude. Thank you so much.
Puppy.
That's from decounts. He loves you. Let's couch this fucker. That's right. That's right. Let's ride away a little bit. Come on, bitch. Oh, wrong button. Wrong game. So, another cool tip is you don't want your horse to fall in battle. God damn it, Bob. You don't want your horse to fall in battle because it would get lame, and then it's like performs way worse. But thank you so much, Decounts. Appreciate it, man. So now we have a captured enemy, so we can capture this guy. Let's take a look. Also, you move slower around the map. That's true. So combat is on poor. Let's put it on good. Put on normal. So see how I have this on easy? We can turn it on hard, but that's normally how I play because I'm not good. I'm not like feeling like a god. So now we're gonna sell all these things. I forgot that you played this too, Brooker. Okay, so we got a good amount of money here. Let's take a look at our men. Okay, so now we're gonna have a choice here. Now, we can go down the path of having these guys be infantry and cavalry, or archers. That's what I want to do. Dude, I don't like Fire and Blade. I don't know. You like that one? Yeah, no, I'm with you. I'm not a fan of that. So the Ravenstorm Empire is known for their cavalry. So what we're going to do is purposely train these men for cavalry, and we can actually head down here to get some of the archers. I don't know what it is about it. I just don't enjoy it. Here, we can actually talk to the guildmaster, see if he's happy with our work. $200 for every band of outlaws. So he gave us $800. So we are rolling in money. So then, here, what we can do too is talk to the pillager here. You're my prisoner, do not run away, he won't. So we can actually go to the tavern. And sometimes there's slavers here. So let's see.
Well met, Captain. To what do I owe this?
This is a slaver. That, okay, I didn't know that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this and sell them for $17. And it actually increases our movement speed. Hussars are my favorite. Dude, you have to play Napoleonic Wars with me, man. I play the Hussars online. Oh, there, wanderer, if you have a moment, I would like to have a word. Of course, what do you need? Those damnable Mist Mountain Raiders appear when least expected, and vanish back into their mountains without a trace. I confess that I have done a bit of trading with them in the past. Their gold is as good as anyone's. Still, they've gone too far this time. My younger brother went off hunting the other day and failed to return. Those Mist Mountain barbarians sent me his ear in a bag. Gross. With an ill-written note demanding 1,000 dinars, which is dollars, ransom for him. They say they'll send me more important parts of him next if they don't have the ransom within 2 days. He's the last of my family. My parents are dead. I promised my father, on his deathbed, I'd look after the boy. He's worthless as a merchant, has as much trading sense as a hound, but I swore to my father to keep him safe, so I must rescue him. So here is my proposition. You look like you've had a bit of experience with a blade. More importantly, you must have a bit of fire in your belly, or your butt after Chipotle, and then you wouldn't come to Pandora, blah blah blah. He wants us to hunt them, track them, get to the lair, return the brother. Yeah, let's do it. Bunch of assholes. Come to the tavern when we're done. Okay. We have enough food, I think, for the adventure. Dragon, my dude! How are you? Guys, I don't know if you know this, but Dragon has the cutest little ex-dog, ex-runner. What are they called? Greyhound. Is that right? Greyhound. Every photo of her, I die. Yes. She is so cute. Not an ex-dog. She's like a... ex-runner. She was like a greyhound racer. We're supposed to speak to somebody in here about having five men.
Yes. Well met. What can I do for you?
Retired. That's a good word. Former titleist. She actually had the heavyweight belt. Which is kind of crazy. Our current challenge is... Okay. They're going to be near Ravenstorm. I don't know if it's these guys. Looters or robbers? Mist Mountain Clan Chief. That's probably him. Okay. I've been looking for you. Tell me where you keep your prisoners and I'll let you go. Huh. And did you bring silver in hopes of ransoming one of our captives? No, but I brought steel. All right.
Everyone.
I'm going to have my men stay there for a moment. We're going to charge the one and try to couch the one with the plate in the back. That's the plan here. Horse got hurt. Oh, we got hit again. Get that headshot. All right. Let's do this. This is not an unfair battle royale. These guys are trying to kill me. Oh, we missed the couch! Horse received 43. We missed the couch again! Alright, let's just pick these guys off real quick. Oh, fuck! Alright, we're in trouble here. Fuck you, buddy. I'm on a fucking horse, mate. Alright. Couch him. Yes! Everyone charge. Go, my lords. And by my lords, I mean I am your lord. Fucked up. Am I right? Am I right, boys? Get the fuck out of my way. Spare my life. Let me go. I'll go far away from here and learn an honest trade. Run over here from me for again. I'll spare your life. In exchange, I want information. Either you or your fellow kidnapped the brother of a prominent merchant in town. Tell me where you're hiding. Okay. So we are a little hurt. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go back to town. We're gonna sell all those goods we don't need. And we leveled up. So now that we've done that, we go to our party. No one else here leveled up. So we'll look at our crew, and we are hurt. Let's get agility one more point, and now we can get riding up. Good, and we'll do archery. And now we're gonna chill here for a minute. So while this is running, I'm gonna be back for one moment. I'll be away for one moment. I'm gonna get Scouty her dinner. You hungry? Are you hungry? Are you hungry? I'll be right back. Actually, I'll let the game run so you guys can see what's going on.
You want your dinner, don't you? Oh my god.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is that time again. We haven't had one of these in a while. It is.
Who is that drank?
Our beer review.
Who is that drank?
So, if you guys are wondering, we had a beer request. We actually have a Discord channel. Oh yeah, I had to turn it down. It was pretty loud, man. It was way too loud. So hopefully I have it working now. I'm trying to fix things on the stream. So we have a Discord channel now, guys. And now that we have Discord, we have the ability to take in drink review, beer reviews. So we actually have this beer pitched and recommended by Crowbar. He asked us to review this drink. I have never had this beer before in my life, and we actually have a beer set up for next weekend, the following week. But if you have a beer or any other type of drink, Scotty loves beer. Come here. Come here, lick it. Oh my god, you're so cute. So, if you guys have beer requests, put them in that channel, please. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is go through the beer, the shell of the beer. This is by Avery Brewing in Boulder, Colorado. It's called White Rascal. It's a Belgian-style white ale, which is not my type of beer. It's ale with curacao, orange peel, and coriander. Okay, 5.6% alcohol, pour volumes, brewed with Rocky Mountain water. Zesty, authentic, mischief. Alcoholic beverages should not be drank by women who are pregnant. Look at this art. So we're going to start a score. We're going to give it +1 so far for the score here. So that's a count of 1. The next thing we like to do is we always want to check. We want to inspect it. We want to make sure everything is so far so good. We don't need that anymore. It has repelled my attacks expertly. Now, oh, if you guys haven't seen this, by the way, this is the keyboard I normally use when we're not gaming. A little different. All right, back to the beer. Hoo-hoo, Greg View. Ow! We're gonna crack this bad boy. So first, we want to get the aromas in while we check our phone. And now that we've checked our phone, the aromas are in our snoot. And they are fully in there. And that is beer, ladies and gentlemen. That is definitely beer. Now we want to prepare for the first sip. And we do the ritual that we always do. Okay. I don't hate it. Kind of tastes like Blue Moon. But there's something in there. I don't know flavors. There's a flavor in there. You guys know what I'm talking about. Now let's get back to our future our featured program. We have 5 men that are ready to be leveled up because we have trained them. So now that this is good, we are supposed to know the location of, there we go, there's the hideout. So let's see if we can get some more men. So 5 men joined us there. We're gonna go to this town. We'll go to the kidnapper's hideout soon. 4 men joined us there. We'll keep going. We want as big of an army because we're gonna be able to train them all. And having more men, I don't believe like requires longer to train. So before we get into this combat, I want to make sure we have as big of a party as possible, because we will lose a bunch of guys, just kind of like in general. Checking food supplies. Everything looks good, and we're heading. See, this is somewhat of a big fight. These guys are chasing us. These guys are pretty strong. So I'm thinking, as a good practice fight, there's 13 of them. Each one of them could probably take 10 of my men. So that means I need to take out some of them myself. So what we can do is try to see if this guy will follow us. So if we can get him to join us, that fight will be a little bit better. So now we're gonna help the knights. So now this is an easy win. So just by like repositioning ourselves, just a hair, we have all these knights, and these knights are fucking badass. This is like, we're gonna stomp these guys now. But without the knights... Oh shit.
Everyone.
Whoa. Are those the enemies right behind us? My men are getting fucked! Oh, fuck! I thought they were over the hill! Oh, fuck me! Oh. Run! Knights, protect my men! Oh, this is just... This is a shit show. Help your lord! Alright, let's just get everyone in. So you can actually give these commands, which we just did. And if we can get a couch on this guy... Oh yeah, now the knights help! There's one guy left! Are you fucking kidding me? That was a shit show. How many men did we lose? Just because the knights backed up. We lost one. Alright. Thank you for your help. So he's pretty helpful. Happy with us. We can take this refugee. Nah, we'll leave him there. But we can make all 6 of these up. And this one up. Okay. So now we'll keep moving. We go to town. We're going to dump all these goods that we have. Shit. You've run into a trap. Group of bandits. Do not want to get hit by that. We're gonna die here. Fucking balls. Got him. We leveled up. Anyone else? Oh, okay. There's a tournament here. So what I want us to do is enter the tournament because you can make quite a bit of money here. The downside is we're at 64% health already, and I think we'll start that way. So what I want to do is try to rest for like a little bit. We'll check the health real quick. Maybe in the afternoon. We're at 100%. Okay. So now we'll level ourselves up. We'll put another point into Let's see, what do we have? We can do athletics, horse archery. Let's get athletics up, and we'll raise charisma by one. We'll get the rest in archery. And now let's actually do the tournament. If we don't have enough renown, fuck me! It's because we're not, like, we don't have enough honor. Okay, well, we're ready to do the kidnapper's hideout. So, I didn't need my lance because we're on foot, which was kind of stupid of me. There is friendly fire. Where did that arrow come from? Oh, fucking shit. Have to fight you all alone. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck, this guy's got a lot of armor. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Consciousness a short while later. See, the kidnappers have celebrated their victory by breaking open a cask of wine and forgotten to take a few elementary precautions like binding your hands. You manage to slip away. You don't launch. Hey, Gurk, you don't start that one with your horse. You are just assaulting and. You don't have your horse. The horse is like the reason why I can take on so many dudes. Oh, we need more weaponry. You know what we need? We need a two-hander. That's what we need. I will. God! No, you're right. We have a two-hander now. My Slack did go off. Yeah, it is going off. I should close it. Gurk played this game quite a bit. But this is Prophecy of Pendor, Gurk. Have you played this before? Prophecy of Pendor is good. So here's our men. These guys are all leveled. This guy's level. We'll get these recruits and we'll try that again. Okay. Well, this is good. We go in. Oh, I have the lance again. Fucking shit. Can't see the archer up there. We get to like 50 viewers, I bring a sleeping bag to Lake Day tomorrow. I'm convinced I thought it was a sleepover. We're not gonna get 50 viewers. How many viewers? I don't look at the viewer count anymore. Because I feel like it affects me. So I don't know even what we're at. Are we like high? Oh fuck! How many viewers we are right now? Peg that guy. We're 20 viewers right now? What? I have no idea how that works. This guy's gonna fuck our day up. Get off me! Fuck you. Alright, fuck it. Fuck these guys. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. No! Yeah, I set all my 7 pies out. Oh my god. We're close to 200 followers, like, as a stream together. So I'm excited for that, guys. I think that's gonna be bomb. And yeah, guys, sorry about last week. A bunch of crap went down with family and it sucked. Oh yeah, we just died again. Is this timed? Do I have to do this in a certain... I don't think so. Here, we'll do some looters first. Matt or Bob, have you ever looked at Subreddit Simulator? Does that mean anything to you? I don't wanna fake anything, man. I wanna build a legit little family. A little community, if you will. Subreddit Simulator. Check that out. Basically what it is they wrote a bot that crawls every subreddit. And then that bot learns about that subreddit and pretends to post like it's somebody from that subreddit. So they learn all the correct, slang and what they would say, and then they communicate with each other. Really interesting. Don't hit me. We just leveled up again. I don't know, man. It's pretty cool though, right? We have done it! Flipping meat. So much stuff in here. Level these guys up. Level that guy up. Okay. I don't want to leave Ravenstern too far. So we go to the marketplace. We get rid of all this shit. Because we just want all this. Buy a little bit more food. Take a look at the armor. Oh no, I want to look at the horses now. See, we need a riding of 5. And the arms. This stuff is amazing. We just can't afford this. Okay. We'll go to the tavern, see if we can get rid of these slaves.
Yes, good sir. Well met.
Okay, those are prisoners. I'm working on getting your brother back. In this, maybe like 130, 140. But right now, like 37 in this game. We just started this one tonight, man. This is all just for the stream. Yeah, what about you? What's your number at? This is probably pretty high up there, huh? Yeah, I think that's about what we've been at. Dude, we got another follower! Guys, we are popping off tonight! So, I'm gonna try to say this. Dan Terranet, just so you know, every time we get a new follower, the puppy gets a cookie, so she's stoked right now. Scouty, please. This is from Dan Terranet.
Dan Terranet. Oh my god, good girl. You are so cute. Say thank you, Dan. And Eric Edels. Thank you for the fucking sub. That's from Edels. Oh my god. Guys, the legs, they're growing. Yeah, good call on playing Mountain Blade, man. Excellent call. That was clutch. We are popping off tonight, man. Okay, thank you. I don't know when people... I don't know if people want me to... Why are you stopping me? Okay. Want me to say what their handle is or whatever. Let's do another round of recruiting real quick. We have another 18 slots to fill. We can head all the way north. It gets scary up here. Oh, that's a big group. Oh, fuck. They're gonna catch us.
I am going to take my fist and ram it into your stomach and rip out your god-cursed spine.
We're not gonna rake in millions. We're still in the hole on the stream, man. Let me through, let me through, let me- Oh, they're on horseback! Girk! Thank you for the sub. I owe you a toast and Scouty a cookie. This is not gonna work out well! Gotta keep moving, don't get stuck, gotta keep moving! Oh, fucking balls! Couch that one. If we can take out these guys' horses. Oh, fuck me! Come on, drop the horse. Come on. Come on. Yes! Have a good time running back, idiot! No. Got that one. Oh, fuck, this guy's got throwing axes. Scimitar on horseback. Okay, noted. I will look for one. Got another one. I like the scimitar a lot, because it's fast, too. Block, block, block! If we lose this horse, we're dead. We got the horse's head! Okay, get the couch, get the couch! Got one! Got one! Fuck me. Keep moving! Keep moving! Keep moving! I think I got the horse. I got the horse! Okay, there's an archer we need to draw. You are now stationary! Holy shit, come on. Can I pierce this armor? Nope. Nope. Fuck. That horse is gonna, our horse is gonna drop. We take one more arrow. Oh! We got the archer! Okay, we have three drive-bys to do. Yeah, that's my favorite arm. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Let's get a nice runway.
About face. Couch.
Okay! 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 Okay, this is big. Woo!
Okay. Okay. About face. Couch.
One more.
What do we say to Jeremy? We say thank you for the sub.
Thank you, my dude. Appreciate it.
Oh, thank you for the sub, and thank you.
Whew. Yeah, our men are hurt. I think we lost 20 dudes.
We won, dude.
Look at all these. We're getting militia. Now we got an actual footman. We need to get back to town, like, right away, though. Everything's good. Okay, we're gonna get to town. Loosen all the load on our men. So here's a good trick, if you guys didn't know this. One of the factors of your speed on the map is how much you're carrying. But you can have up to 6 horses in your inventory to help lighten the load and actually increase your speed. So that's also really good. I like to keep a bunch. So yeah, when you're carrying a lot of gear and you got food and stuff, extra horses are gonna help. So these guys are level, these guys are all level. 3 more footmen. We'll hang here for one more day.
What's our, we're close to our follower goal here, guys.
Yeah, it's good to know, man. That's a really good thing that you can do. We'll do strength. Yeah. You don't want to be slow on the map, especially in the beginning. That is asking to be killed. You want to be able to outrun everybody. Okay, we'll do like 2 more days here, and then we'll check our team. Okay. Our monk, Pilnish, champion of the all, has landed on the western coast. Okay. Actually, let's check our team now. See, they're still hurt. We only have 22 men. We lost 40 men in that last fight. Let's check the tavern for anybody that can be hired. We need a medic.
Yes, my lord.
Hail and well met, gentle lord.
Alright, we'll give it maybe 2 more days. The men are hurt, dude. They are hurt. I think that we are at war with the green guys. We were strong enough. I mean, we could just ride along and try to get some favor. They are almost good. One more day and they should all be healed. Okay. Alright, let's check our men. Good enough. Alright. So we'll leave the lance on to the last minute. But my plan is, we're gonna go take out that place again. We're gonna attempt to do it for like the third time now. But I wanna recruit everyone we can. Now that we've done this. I have not heard from Zach. So I'm just assuming Mountain Blade until he pops in, or if he pops in. Did you wanna join? I'm down. Mountain Blade's fucking dope. Oh, we're already hit.
Hit. Hit. Got him. You can see the bottom left corner for the text too if you want it. Kind of see if I'm hitting these guys.
Oh. You fucking kidding me?
Look at my men now, they're able to survive.
Does this guy have chainmail on?
Look at my men, right? They're able to fight these guys off now. We just had to train them up a little bit. We hit one. We hit another. No, that's a mess. Alright, we're gonna hit our own men. Grab our two-handed. I love two-handed. You don't need a shield when you can just slaughter somebody. Oh. We saved him! Was it my brother that you sent you? Yes, I told you I'd find you. I'd advise you leave to return to your family as quickly as possible. Oh my god, 41 and 6. That's pretty good. So mine is too short to use both hands, but, you know, most people can. God damn it. But yes, you can use two hands. Oh god. Oh, I got banned from Twitch, why? I have no idea, I didn't do anything wrong. Actually, let's go to the tavern and talk to this guy. Level 8, he gives 1,000 XP. My brother is home safe. I'm not sure what to do with him to protect him from future folly, but that's not your problem. Here's the rest of the reward. It was well earned. Okay, he has no other problems.
Yes, good sir. Well met.
Okay, so this guy's a ransom guy.
Yes, good sir. Well met.
I was using both hands. Oh my god. Let us see all our men. Let us take a look at our inventory. I think I'm gonna max out power draw. That will be useful later on assaults, like. And then we have training. We'll do another int. We look at so now that we have... we're gonna head down to the other city now. We want to try to start recruiting some archers, and I don't like this nation's archers. So we'll head down. I think we might even be at war with them, but technically we're not part of this kingdom. Holy shit! 500... yeah. It's an army of 500. I wonder if we can just kind of... I'm going to follow that army for a minute. I want to see if they go to war. Yeah, this game is a little bit... this mod is a little bit bigger. Pizza Redis! What is up, my dude? No, where did that army go? You guys saw it, right? I'm not crazy. Alright. Whoa. There's 22 raiders. This guy's gonna fight him? Battle. Aid the knights. Dude! What rank are you in Rocket League? Oh fuck, they're all mounted. Fuck! Got one. I don't play Ranger. Diamond 2, Jesus. So you can dribble and you can do aerials and all that good stuff. Telling my men to charge. I can't even pierce that his armor. A little, says the Diamond 2. My men are getting crushed. He's couching! Ooh. We are not gonna win this fight. There's no win. Fucking hell, we're gonna win this. Alright, if D-Count says we have this, then we have this. I need to avoid that guy with the spear. Oh, we're dead. Yep. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Keep moving. They're armored. I don't even think I have a bow strong enough. Let's try it, though. Damage to that horse. Let's see if we can get that one. This guy's faster than me! Oh, fucking balls! No! Charge right in. Oh, they already killed them all. Wow, they didn't take us hostage? We have 7 men left. Oh, this sucks. We should probably, like, go find an actual town to go chill in. Oh, no. Hell no. That's probably really cheap here. Alright. We're gonna take a look at the tavern real quick. Julia. Longshanks. Mercenary cab. Greetings there, Lord Captain. I am Julia, formerly of Janos. Why are you so far away from Janos? She told me, I am a twin and my brother was named Julius. My brother was a sergeant in the service of the noble house of Janos. This is called Prophecy of Pendor. Have you played that before, Luke? Or have you played only vanilla? You drilled this with sword and spear. I found the noble lady. If you're looking for good work, I'll hire you. Very good. $800. All right. She's with us. Prophecy of Pandora's bomb. Let's take a look at her skills now. So she's level 8. She is an archer. We got her, dude. That one really... Quest with looters fail. Wonderful. No!
Everyone.
The archers? Oh, fuck, they got throwing shit. My men are gonna get fucking ripped to shreds. Oh! Oh, I hit her? Come on. Yeah. I'm gonna have the men charge. Yeah, that was lucky that I hit those spots. See? Oh, I pointed. The men over there are just using their throwing axes against all our men. So we gotta break up this line right here that's just fucking throwing shit. So many throwings! We're gonna fucking get destroyed here! We have 4 arrows left. We gotta drop the horse, okay? We gotta get the horse. I was taken prisoner. They took $700.
Fuck!
Okay, we escaped. Do we have our...
They took our fucking armor! Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, that sucks. We're just recruiting right now. Yeah, we got this decount. Luke Sky, this is called Prophecy of Pendor. It's a mod. Does that ring a bell? Have you heard of that before?
This matter is over. I'm going to desecrate your body. Then I'm going to drink from your skull.
We have no chest plate. They're coming from above. Yeah, can he not hear me? I've been trying to answer him. Go, 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 go! We have no armor! Sorry, Luke, I've been trying to answer you, man. The very first time you asked it, too. Oh, headshot! Headshot! Okay, nope, no worries, man. I just want to make sure there's nothing wrong on my end. Nothing wrong on your end. Yes, Prophecy of Pendor. It's very fun. Have you played this game before? Throwing arrows out there. Tree? We're gonna get picked off the minute I move into melee or earlier. Gonna hit the end of the bat. Oh! I played it without any mods. I actually feel like Jimmy's. I always go through the Swati and Heavy Knights. Swati and Heavy Knights are all you need in the world. Yeah, the tournaments too. Got another horse. Fuck, that one hit us. We're gonna die. Yep, I knew it. Fuck! $600 down the drain again. What is, Crossberries? What is Paris, no run. What does that mean? I'm not familiar with that term. They took our pet! Oh, okay. Cool. I'm gonna look into that after, because I want to play this game all day now. Kind of with the Bannerlord being kind of announced. Do you like a cheap chest plate we can buy? Emphasis on cheap. That sounds bomb. We can do an arena fight. We need a little bit of money. Oh, we need a two-handed though. Walk into that one. Wow. We won the first one we ever played. I'm already getting annihilated. There we go. See you, dude. Bye, turrets. Hey, thanks for checking in. I'm glad we got the notifications working. And congrats on the sun, dude. That's gotta be... I can't even imagine what that feels like. What is he doing? Free 2000. Peace, my dude. Swing so fast! Yes, please do. We get hit once more, we're dead. Oh, I put the AI up. That's it. Yep. Yep. Oh. Do we get any money? $500? That's enough. That will pay for all the new hires. His armor is so bomb. Alright, let's go get a bunch of recruits and then we can go ask for another job. Just making sure that's not a bad guy. A lot of like strong dudes up north, like real up north. Like up here, there's always a bunch of bandits and stuff. Okay. What happened now? Crossbreeze, thank you for the follow, man. My god, we got so many followers tonight. Thank you, man. Scouty, say thank you to Crossbreeze. Look into the camera. Oh my god. Good girl. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Okay, we'll take these guys off.
Your money or your life.
Hopefully these guys don't all have horses. Can bother their infantry.
Gotta keep moving! Gotta keep moving! Gotta save our men! Got him. We probably lost a lot of dudes. Five's not bad. 38 and 14. So we got new armor. That's all real good. Prisoners, and we'll see what else we can do.
A fellow traveler as myself, looking for a warm fire and pleasant
conversation. I've got so many books. It's expensive, man. I can't afford that.
Boy, what do we have here?
Okay. Okay, that paid good. Get the skirmishers, get those recruits. Okay, we need more recruits. Probably make some good money trading, but I have not been paying attention to that. Okay, we'll head all the way out east, or out west. Gonna see who we can hire. And maybe we can go do training with our men. We'll go all the way out. Wow. Help the farmers. Oh. Fucking shit. Six men. We got better boots though. That's good. We're not letting no farmers get attacked. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, five more men joined us. Oh, Luke, good call. I did not notice that. I'm glad you mentioned that. Okay, we are at 30 dudes. Okay, we're at Cinderfall. We definitely need better armor. Ooh, I want this weapon. Ooh. We can't afford any of this. Oh wow, it's like a party here. She's a traitor. Her name is Leslie. She needs to go home. Her brother and her sail for Barclay. Her caravan was attacked. She was the only survivor. Okay, Leslie joined.
Ah, yes, good sir. Well met.
Sell this guy for $100. $800 for two horsemen. Not gonna happen. Okay, so if I look at Leslie, she has trading, first aid, surgery, and wound treatment. That's actually amazing. How much food do we have? We need a little bit more food. Oh, iron is only 195 here. Okay, the most we played was $250 for iron. So we'll write off. See if we can sell that for... Oh yeah, we are not messing. There's an army of 431 we gotta ride away now. Okay, $250 for the iron apiece. See if we can sell that for more. Ravenstern. $340! Alright, that was good. That was a good purchase. Alright, do you have a job for me? Okay, we're gonna take out some Wolf Clan warriors. She has a stutter, but that's fine. She's a snake. I'm not paying $2,000 for you.
A fellow traveler as myself, looking for a warm fire and pleasant conversation.
Okay, we need to kill something. Some bandits near here. Track down bandits, fail. What the fuck? Alright guys, so here's my thought. I'm gonna switch over to some Apex. Now what we'll do is next week we'll play some more Mountain Blade Warband and we'll just continue this game, and I won't play this map, this level without you guys, this map. How's that sound? I think it's not very good. So let's do that. Let's get some of this going. I'm gonna hop in a Discord. Yo.
Yep.
Yo, we've been having a good stream tonight, man.
Rats.
We had 20 viewers at one point.
Nice.
Yeah.
Switch this.
Okay, I'm gonna launch, man. And dude, yeah, so tonight alone,
three subs and three followers.
Nice.
Yeah! I'm excited. Alright, I gotta get just my camera set up because I'm still streaming. And
your camera angle has to be different for every game you play. I feel you.
I gotta get the game capture up, alright? Alright. Send me an invite. Paris. I accepted it. I readied up. What can I say? I'm a good guy. Oh my god, it's gotta be. Let's do this! I didn't realize that Bangalore can also affect their teammates. They're old.
Yep. Slows us.
I didn't know that, but now I do.
No cluster foxtrots in my unit. Let's run this.
Bangalore's the best. I watched the intro video for this like new season. It's bomb.
Isn't it lit?
I have not played since the new season.
Your choice changes everything.
It's pretty lit.
Breathe easy. Watch your side and never quit.
Yeah, we're switching this up. D-Counts, have you played this game before, man?
Yo, is that the kid, dude?
This is your D-Counts himself, man. The man, the myth, the legend.
Yo, I know him, dude. I've talked to him.
He's a good dude.
The good legend dude. Himself.
Good teeth, you know?
Yeah.
Got a good feeling about this area.
That's what I always say.
His dad's a dentist, you know.
His dad is a dentist named Krentist. Yeah, so you're listening to Z-Jo or Zach.
I'm just leaking my name on the stream. It's cool.
You fuck.
It's so toxic.
When am I jumping?
Here we go. Ready up.
Let us go! Yeah, we're actually on Discord right now. He has his own Discord, so instead of actually pushing mine, which he should be doing, he wants me to join his.
Mm-hmm. Cause I got Hot Boy Choice in the playlist.
Yeah, whatever he just said.
Enemy spotted near me.
Forget all that. I pushed the wrong key.
Attention, first blood.
All right, I got a scout. Speaking of dags.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Set one, we're all inside this ring.
Gunshots 210.
Yep. Not at me. Switch guns like nerds.
God, I'm not used to this game yet.
Scout.
Let's go.
Nobody landed. Oh god.
You little bitch and you know it.
What do you want?
It's hot titty Troy boy.
Oh, hey,
how'd your show go?
They call me sweaty tits Troy.
Yeah, just so you know, I'm on stream. But I'm not saying stop what you're saying, I just want to let you know in case your identity of sweaty tits Troy was like private. And now your identity's been ruined.
Greg,
you've compromised me.
They know too much. Sweaty tits, choy boy. I forget what you said, to be honest.
I can use that. Attention. The kill leader.
Are you joining us?
I'll get through this.
Yeah, how'd your show go?
Pretty good. Bunch of people there. Made a couple dollars.
Oh, dude. You're nuts.
You know what they say, dollars are what it can be exchanged for goods and services.
Yeah, like a $2 slice.
Like, hey, how much is a $2 slice?
Tony, them $2 slices.
The $2 slices generally go for $2. Well, you know,
You know, it's actually pretty hard to find like a $2 slice in New York City. Inflation's a bitch.
Yeah, well, what if the instead of the price gets inflated, the size of the slice gets deflated, you know? Target spotted.
That's un-American.
I'm inbound.
That sounds very American, actually.
Yeah.
Un-American.
What if they just streamline their process so much that the price to create the slice goes down over time?
You know, I thought we were going to have a nice sweaty day of Apex, but it turns out we're just going to be sitting in a corner talking about pizza the whole time.
Oh, I'm not talking about pizza. Oh, hold up. I heard a dinosaur. What is this dinosaur thing?
It's talking economics.
Hey, economics of pizza, though.
You guys got another squad behind you.
Oh, I see.
Knocked. Fuck. I'm putting some smokes down for you, gentlemen.
Yeah, I was the kill leader like 3 times last time I break it.
Really? Is it because you're nuts?
It's because I'm nuts, actually.
Pushing them. Oh,
down here. Is that your airstrike?
Yeah, my airstrike.
Are you our teammate up?
Eliminated one.
Reloading. Care package.
One on me. Got him knocked. Why am I doing this?
Do it, kid. This kid is going for the Reddit plays, man. Team armor? Yes.
Throwing thermite.
He's not dead up there, right?
Double time in it. He jumped the fence. Fire.
Good call out, he's down.
That was the whole squad. No quarter given.
Woo!
No bad.
Half the squads are left. Let's smoke them.
That went so good!
Catching up.
Yep, contact!
Yep.
Giving him the chimney.
That's so unfortunate. I just opened 3 chests and there wasn't a gun.
I need light ammo like real bad.
Gold shield. Greg, I have some for you here. Light ammo
here. And route.
Zach, remember when I was like, I like this game because you don't get instant thirsted? LOL.
I actually don't ever remember you saying that, because I would have been like, what? I like to exclusively get into there. So.
Good call out. I needed that ammo bad. I'm shooting it on both guns right now. Void running. I stuck one of them with my Arc Star.
Why is this guy going to phase? Is he still fighting?
I don't know. Hostile over there. Seems like it. I still need light ammo. Like, I need an infinite amount. So if you see it, just let me know.
Kid, I see. Are you trying to push me? What is your teabagging methods? What does this mean? No idea where they are.
Me neither. Ring countdown.
He's portaling in.
Let's go this way.
Follow.
Attention.
Maybe take high ground from
supply
him.
Supply ship inbound. I set the portal. I've got some hits
classic
on this.
Classic strap.
Hail drone if you need.
They're going up the little thingy boy.
Yeah, the balloon.
Yep, two of them. All three of them inbound right now.
Yeah, one's on me. 94 gold. Oh, they're all.
I can't fucking get up! I can't fucking see any of them.
hold armor on me.
My phone's behind you.
Yep.
Turn north.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat some food, Zach.
We just died, if you wanna.
You guys can play another. I'm gonna eat real quick.
Look at that damage!
Okay. Just shoot me a message when you're done.
Well, I think, okay, yeah. You should probably just come in when you're done.
Yeah, because we're done now.
Okay, we'll do.
And then, yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah,
what do you say? That was a good one, man.
That's how it works.
So how much do you think a slice goes for?
I didn't know that there was people still in that little area. I thought they all ballooned out.
Yeah, when they went up the balloon, pretty much from when I made that call out to when I died, I was useless.
Nice. It's the high quality content your stream deserves, dude.
Yeah, so I know what most people want to do is they want high quality, good content. What I try to do is I try to flip that on its side and I say, why do good things when I can do bad things good? I'll find you if you let it. I'm gonna make a call real quick.
Join me, fly fighter. Fight strong.
Hey, welcome to Greg's stream. I know he muted his mic probably, but he didn't mute me. So, you know, hey.
This is your champion.
You guys wanna go, you know.
Anyone wanna take me out? Come find me. I'll buy the drinks.
I got nothing.
I'm the jump master. Ready up.
He's a jump master. Not looking good, stream.
I'm the jump master. This time.
Oh yeah. This is now the T-Swizzy stream. Welcome to me. Greg's out here just making phone calls.
Here we go. Let's go this way.
I need to mute the stream because I can hear myself. It's super distracting.
Alright guys, I'm back. If you guys heard a weird voice going on, that's just my like sidekick.
Dude, I was entertaining
yourself. No, I can hear you. D-Counts is already commenting on you.
Also, thanks for landing in the same exact
I didn't attitude. Jump, man. I gave up the jump master, right?
Yeah, you could have detached.
Okay. That one is fail, I'll give you that.
I'm running double wing, man.
I'm using a triple take right now, okay?
Pushing in. We have two wingmans and a dream.
Oh, this is ridiculous. What the fuck?
Opening fire.
Oh shit, you guys are getting engaged? Oh my god.
Hit one for hit the Pathfinder 47. No shield.
Run route. I'm pretty far away, man.
Scanning the area.
Okay. I'm just standing then in here.
Void jumping.
Oh, I'm not playing lifeline. That feels bad.
Reloading.
Hit Bangalore 47 also, no shields. Knock two.
Reload. Downed another.
Really wish we had a teammate.
Watch your six.
Need to recharge my shields.
There's two in there. Like, low, Greg, low.
Firing. Got him, knock.
One right behind me. In the front row.
Got him, let's go.
One minute, rings nearby.
Good call outs.
The ring is close. Marking our surroundings.
Whew.
Recharging my shields.
Attention. Taking a medkit. One sec. Kill leader.
That went pretty good, right?
Call. Yeah.
Taking a moment to heal.
3-0. Ring's close.
I have a lot of light ammo. I need heavy ammo.
Recharging my shields.
I don't.
Oh, hi, welcome back.
The ring's close.
Yeah, you thought we were just gonna die that fast?
Yeah.
Patching myself up.
Yeah, what he said.
I'm just out here carrying games. You know?
Alright, I'm moving on the shortest path.
Use the map as your guide. The ring is moving.
Do these, like, birds attack me if I don't provoke them?
No, so some of them... Well, the ones that are in cages just start making noise when you run by them.
Okay, this one over here looks like it's guarding a purple crate.
Yeah, so if you shoot him, he'll, like, fly up in the air. And then if you shoot him a bunch of times, he'll drop the crate. And you can loot it.
Interesting. Okay. I do like looting crates.
Care package being delivered.
Care package coming in.
Get my blue bonnet.
Looting way too long. Do you have a light weapon?
Yeah.
I got a purple mag for you.
Big.
Coming to you.
That's what I said.
Alright.
Looks like this area's been compromised.
Thanks.
Do I want a 2x4 or a 6? I want a 2x4. I feel like I heard somebody behind me. Maybe not. Probably not. Let's just say no. Honestly, no.
Troy, do I go Wingman R99? I have Wingman R99 and I see a Peacekeeper. What do I do?
Wingman R99.
He says just screw the Peacekeeper.
We got contact behind us, 296.
Yeah, it sounds like there's some like northish. There might be people coming in from the south.
Bye, D-Counts. Thanks for popping in, my dude. I really appreciate it. And the follows,
bye,
and...
I'll see you at work tomorrow.
Yeah. Bye-bye, buddy. Hope you find your dad. But no, for real. Appreciate it, my dude. And you gotta get Warband.
And Apex.
And Apex.
Big
yeah.
Shooter guy.
I don't know if... D-Counts play shooters.
Only one way to find out.
Hey.
Ready for that speedo, he says. Dude, me too. Odds that someone shows up in his
party. Oh, he read it in my chat. Wrote that. I thought he said that yesterday. Or today at the chat room. Like at work.
Round two. Begin
moderating.
I don't have enough light ammo to carry this whole light ammo gun. Ugh. What was that noise?
It's the big dinosaur.
Can it kill me? Dude, there's a video I saved. I meant to send it to you today. There was these two guys in a tournament and... a guy in a mech killed them in...
I saw that, I think.
Okay.
The one where he was just, like, standing on above everyone, just shooting rockets down.
Yes.
Yep. I saw that shit.
That was gold.
Everyone's, like, pretty pissed about it.
It's pretty funny, though.
Because it was, like, a legit tournament.
Thank you.
Sniper stock here.
Ooh.
Level
I need that.
I could use that sniper.
Is he gonna beat me to it?
Yeah, you're running a sniper.
I beat him by jumping up the stairs.
Be brave when faced with fear. Be humble when victorious.
Helmet here. Level 2.
I could use that.
He's gonna beat me to that one too. Oh, I mean, I beat him. Oh, okay.
Oh, the heck, I feel like we haven't seen.
I have a helmet level 2 equipped. The more Greg knows. Let us go.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 1.
Hop on. No, we're not staying here. We're going in.
Good work. We're inside the next ring.
Our squad's left. Is that you with the gadgets?
Care package being delivered.
Care package on high. Peacekeeper to the dome ski.
Someone traveled through here.
Yeah. Love this push. Just gonna do it. I think there's someone in here.
I'm a little bit far away.
Extended heavy mag here.
Ooh.
Level 3.
I could use that.
We're pushing up the stairs.
Thanks.
SWAT style here.
Round 3. That looked kind of dope, to be honest.
We are inside the ring. Good faith.
How do you climb?
You just run at it. Push the W.
Contact with target.
There's people above us. Almost guaranteed.
I am taking fire.
Contact. Another team.
My marker. Firm hit on target.
I'm real hurt, dude.
Smoke out. Taking a knee. Yeah, patching up.
Spotted me. I'm taking shots. Smoke out.
Dropping you a portal from downstairs.
Taking a moment to recharge my shield.
Portal plate.
That was a big dick move.
Recharging shields.
Heal up.
What's that?
Just heal up.
Nope, they're coming down. They're on their portal. Two of them. Three of them. Two of them.
Yeah, there's two teams, there's one below.
That was a cool fight though, man. Alright, I'm gonna pull the stream down if anyone is still watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. It was a blast.